Henlo.
Roses are red, areolas are pink. Show me your, I'll buy you a dream.
So I took the wife out to dinner last night, and we have always talked about doing this. You put 5 singles out on the table at the beginning of dinner for the waiter or waitress to see. Don't say anything to them. If they mess up, you take a dollar away, and so on. At the end of dinner, how much is left is their tip, and I shit you not, you will receive the best service of your life. The waitress kept looking at it as she were confused, but she played her cards right. Did a great job and received the whole $5. I did take a dollar away though, because she did forget the bread, but she bounced back and gave us extra. All in all, a great evening with my love and a good dinner experiment we both wanted to see play out. Try it, you will be surprised.
Oh, you fucking douchebag.
If you ever want to talk down on me for selling nudes, just remember the people want to see me naked so bad it paid my rent, but you can't even get a text back. I've gotten at least 15 friend requests on Facebook from random boys in hardcore today.
Who's this talking about me and where?
God, why is my insanely high sex drive ruining my sleep schedule and therefore my life?
Funny how a man stay offering to fly me out like that'll impress me like. Offer to pay for my bills instead? I probably still won't care, but cash speaks louder than your mom's frequent flyer points. Long hair is a hassle because I have a massive tangle held together by
Oh, fuck.
And I don't have time to wash it before I hope the pig who tried flattering me in line enjoys the cheesy tots I somehow got in my order, because I chucked them at the squad car park outside. I definitely didn't use a jury duty date I forgot to show up for to grant an excused absence and an excuse late from both of my classes today. A model student. Prom pics? In your damn panties?
お前はもう死んでいる。
When you're at a guy's house and you need hair elastic, so you rip a condom and use a top?
You mean the bottom? One who serves? I wanna take a guess she hasn't went clothes shopping since she was 13, and is the belt really necessary? I would say this counts as trashy. Oh. Oh god.
What are those? Outfit for Wayside tonight.
At least flush.
Kisses to the snitch ass bitches that tell them I'm Philby.
Actually, what the fuck is a Philby? I'm gonna look this up real quick. Okay, Philby, here we go. A very perverted person that cannot stop thinking about sex. Every sentence he uses or move he makes is somehow related to sex.
Giggity. Look at this fucking homeless man I love.
Sucked his dick in the woods today. Y'all, I'm a trooper.
Also, he kissed my head and gave me a peck instead of making out before leaving me to get on his motorcycle and ride away into the sunset for the 8th time. I think I'm gonna marry him, alright.
Bye!
Can you make a male babysitter pay child support? I'm a single mom going to college with my sister. A couple of weeks ago, I asked my neighbor, a nice
fuck.
If he could watch the kids for 2 hours while I went to class and my sister wasn't home, and he agreed. If he babysits and doesn't accept pay, can I sue him for child support because he took on a fatherly role? I'm sure I can convince a court that he accepted a fatherly role, which is how who owes child support is determined in my state. Additional details, the real dad died in a car accident almost 7 years ago.
People who let their kids do this in the store.
Oh, little Timmy.
Oh, you gonna get the belt today!
Hey, yo, man, I just got this New Jersey!
You ever been fucked so good? You're a bit JJ went numb and your legs are shaky? Hands up if your man can lay that D down!
Ah! Bae had me seeing stars.
That seat was occupied, too.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Good morning, Billie Jean. We are one step closer to achieving something as tall as the Empire State Building. Now, if it is one thing I will tell you, too, we are also one step closer to achieving Redneck Nassau.
So a lady on my Facebook sent her elementary age son to school in this.
Wait.
You scoop ice cream with that? Frito nails?
Looks like the guy next to me on the plane is a man spreader in recovery.
Man, I've never seen a well-mannered man on a plane. Enjoy.
Actually, people with Tourette's and epilepsy wear those to stop themselves from kicking people when they have episodes. You're literally making fun of a disabled person because you looked at this guy and all you could see was male, and you fucking had to make it about you.
My vagina is beautiful.
Oh, fuck! Oh, almost fell for the blue waffle.
Right, let's just set the record straight and not sugarcoat things. If I want to smoke meth, I have every fucking right to. It's my body and I decide what goes into it. If I want to smoke meth while being a mom,
I still can!
Again, my body, not yours. My kid is perfectly fucking safe and secure at home with me because, believe it or not, I am a good mom and I know what's right and what's wrong. I know that meth isn't the best thing to do, but at the end of the day, we're all gonna die at some point, so why not live it up while we still can't? Now fuck off and mind your own business.
I just think it's messed up that you think that's okay though. Like, I get it's your body, but you should be setting a good example for your child and get off it before it ruins you completely.
What did I just say? It's my body, not yours. Seriously, stop with a fucking lecture. She's just trying to help. I don't understand why you're getting so defensive. You're the one that posted this on Facebook. You can't expect everyone to agree with you.
Fuck off! Seriously, junkie? I smoke it a few times a week, that doesn't make me a junkie. But you still go out and get drunk and smoke cigarettes. We all do things that are bad for us, so don't judge others when you hardly even know them.
There is a big fucking difference between having a few drinks and smoking meth, you idiot. Just leave the status, Amy, please.
Don't mind me, just here for the show.
Same, to be honest. I'm a foul.
You can't be a good parent and take meth. Those things just don't go together. I actually feel so sorry for your poor child. Zuckerberg allows this shit, but the second a mother breastfeeds her child, that's fucked. You know, I'm nasty.
As fuck!
Because after a random hookup, I was too tired for a shower, so I just used hand sanitizer down there. Feel the burn. Lol. Damn, if that didn't make me laugh, but I still threw up a little in my mouth. The worst part is that a woman wrote this and not a man. What?
So it looks like the Tide Pod generation has decided to take a break from gun control to snort condoms. We couldn't make this shit up.
We live in a world full of cocaine and these silly asses want to snort condoms? What the fuck?
Females, don't fall asleep next to me or you will be fondled.
Oh, I see a future sex offender.
I don't agree with rape in certain cases, but I do want to make an argument against those who think rape is unforgivable. Lots of guys are being denied their biological right to reproduce because the majority of females are stuck up and prude, and I personally believe that's not fair, as we are on this earth to breed and carry on our genes. If at times you have to go to certain extremes to make sure that the earth is well populated, then you should be able to without getting made out to be a criminal.
Oh my fucking god, this is actually so retarded, I wanna punch your fucking face.
E-loop, I'm like a microwave, easy to turn on, warm inside, and if you put a baby in me,
I'll kill it. People ask me, is you a model? Is you an actress? No, I ain't none of that. I'm a hoe. At least she's honest.
Listen, they're extending my sentence to another 8 years, and I don't know if I can do this anymore. I can feel myself driving down into insanity, but if it's one thing, I'll promise you this. I think tonight, I'm gonna break out, and we're gonna go somewhere far. We're gonna go Georgia, Florida, girl, you name it. I'll take you somewhere far. Forget all this. We'll leave everything behind. We'll tend the rabbits like we've always believed in.
Oh, oh, John. Oh, God. I can't. I can't fucking. Those tears. Holy shit, dude.
Walt Disney presents Shitterbag.
Oh, fuck. I'm done. I'm so fucking done. Fuck this. Ugh. I'm surprised I haven't went insane yet.
Okay. So, I'm gonna throw this out there, you know.
Random word of the day. Kegrolls. Yeah. Fuck off.